When Buckwheat heard the noise, he was scared.